Green, there it is. Lua rolling. Stand by for a getaway. Race three now set. Ready and racing. Blue Samui got out well. So too did the insider Ricky Jewel, and Noir Vixen's up there early doors. Miss Valley in. She got caught wide. She's gone back near enough to last with Opera Win Me and Country Venture ahead of her. Down the back they go. And a Ricky Jewel's just chiseling up the inside. Earn Me Some with a nice turn of foot went past it. They were followed then by Blue Samui, Noir Vixen, Peak Thickness, and then Opera Win Me coming to the corner, however, and Earn Me Some. It's put the foot on the throttle and raced away here. Earn Me Some clear. A Ricky Jewel late, but Earn Me Some from a Ricky Jewel. Third in was Miss Valley in. And if you've had a first four, you this greyhound a few starts ago, but he raced clear the last little bit at 5.20 and 2.30. Ricky Jewel will be second, number one, and sixth the green, Miss Valley in. She took a while to third had flown, and Earn Me Some scored a nice win. He's raced by Trent Bell, and she's a daughter of High Earner out of Where's Wiz, and she certainly earned some connections a little bit more, or pay for some more kibble anyway, put it that way. It was a stylish win. Went to the front down the back and was able to hold everything at bay.